Those operating in the new market in Entebbe Chitoro have vowed to continue selling their merchandise from the roadside as they try to avoid the huge taxes imposed on them by the authorities in Entebbe municipality. They've now called on the Entebbe legislator Michael Kakembo Mbwatekama, demanding he intervenes to save their businesses.
Omukazi yali amanyidde otambula eri ng'atunda ebyennyanja bye okumuleta mu katale olina omumusikiriza ne babasaba emitwalo egi buli luumu ezo sente nyingi.
Isabirie Malijan, the interim chairman of the market, says traders are currently charged between 80,000 shillings and 400,000 shillings for those working in shops, while those running stalls pay between 30,000 shillings to 80,000 shillings. These charges have forced many traders out of the market recently, launched by the president, as they claim business is slow and rates are high.
Most of the vendors in those shops are fearing to enter because when somebody looks at the price he's supposed to pay, the rate he's supposed to pay, he fears or she fears. What has resulted now is that most of these vendors have started selling off, they started selling off their shops at a given high price.
The traders have been complaining for some time now, which has prompted Entebbe Municipality MP to visit the market. During the tour, Kakembo interacted with some vendors in the market who expressed dissatisfaction over licenses. The Member of Parliament was disappointed with Entebbe Municipality leadership. Another problem is poor waste disposal within the market. The MP promised to write to the minister over this matter.
Enteekateeka y'okukunganya kasasiro ekyabulamu ebyuma bye bateeka eri pule bataka kasasiro okuva waggulu mu kalina ke tebikola kati buli muntu yeebeereramu nga bw'ayagala bawonda kasasiro yamanya wakolaki wamusuula ebifo byebakunganya nti kasasiro wanaakunganiranga ate baabinyigamu kubanga ndabyewo bukonteyina ate obupya mu katale akali pulan.
The market currently has no permanent leadership.
Yes, pray to council to carry out or to do their responsibilities as an authority.
The multi-billion Kitoro market was commissioned by President Yoweri Museveni after being constructed at a tune of 24 billion shillings. The market has got 181 stalls and the municipal council expects to collect over 60 million shillings as revenue every month. Report by Godfrey Sempija for the news in Entebbe.